The overall epidemic situation is at low prevalence level. Thanks to the steady and orderly COVID-19 prevention and control during the spring festival holiday from January 21 to 27, said a spokesman of National Health Commission, China at a press conference on January 30. From January 8, China started to manage COVID-19 with measures designed for combating Class B infectious disease instead of Class A infectious diseases, with many restrictions removed.